जी नमस्कार, हो गया? अरे नमस्ते सर, कैसे हैं? सुमित भाई आज परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं सर, सलीम सुलेमान सर का आज परफॉर्मेंस है। वी आर गिविंग अ ट्रिब्यूट टू द लास्ट 20 इयर्स ऑफ म्यूजिक, तो एक आध गाने मैं भी गा रहा हूँ उनके साथ, बहुत मज़ा आएगा एंड लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द परफॉर्मेंस। सॉरी सुनाई नहीं दे रहा हूँ, ओह माय गॉड, एक मिनट रुको यार, कठिन आई। हाँ क्या बोल रहे थे? इंजॉय करूँगा अपनी परफॉर्मेंस को, यू नो आईफा रॉक्स इज ऑलवेज अमेजिंग, इट्स अ म्यूजिकल नाइट एंड या अभी जाके देखूंगा अभी सारी परफॉर्मेंसेस। थैंक यू भाई।
I'm very excited about the show on the 18th. I think it's going to be a magical night. IFA is always, there's always something unexpected that happens at IFA. There's always like some really memorable moment. And the performances and the acts which Shamak has done is really spectacular. Me and Shamak have worked on something which is really, really new. It's something I've never done before on stage, so I'm really looking forward to it. Thank you. This dress is by designer Julian McDonald. No, my act is alone. I'm performing solo, and I think there's some great performers. There's an amazing lineup of performers, and I think it's going to be a spectacular show. Absolutely. I think that basically what Prime Minister Modi Saab has done is an absolutely fantastic initiative. I think he really deserves all of our support. It is such an incredible initiative that he's launched, and it's very, very simple. Even if you do something as small as just not using plastic straws, not drinking from water in plastic bottles, like you can get, you know, a container, you can get so many nice containers which are available, it will make a huge difference. Kiska poster? I think it's looking incredible. I mean, that's such a fun series, and everyone is really, really looking forward to it, so I'm really looking forward to it. I don't know enough about the situation, what you're saying, but I think what we've already discussed is that we all need to do our bit to protect the environment. I think what we are seeing right now, what we just saw happen at the Amazon, is something which is really, really concerning. And I think now the problem is really coming so much in front of our face that we can no longer ignore it. So I think everyone needs to wake up and be very, very conscious of what is happening, because now it's come to the point where we will start seeing the adverse effects that it's going to have on us. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Sorry? Yes.